Did you know that people who love grilled cheese sandwiches tend to have more sex? What do you do if your wife is lactose intolerant? In that case, well, you're screwed. Actually, you're not screwed.